how to extract text using Text Extractor. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Not that long ago, I did a video and an article where I talked about using the text features built into the snipping tool in Windows 11 to actually do OCR on any text you might find on your screen. I heard quickly, of course, that there was a problem. It was the Windows 11 version of snipping tool, and of course, the Windows 10 version of snipping tool doesn't have that. So in today's video, what I want to show you is another tool called Text Extractor that is part of the PowerToys bundle of tools that Microsoft makes available. It works in Windows 10, Windows 11, and wherever. And honestly, this is the one that I use more often. It has pros and cons, and I'll talk about those in a minute. But let's get to it. So here we are in Windows 11. PowerToys is something that if you haven't yet installed, I do recommend you do so. I've simply done a search for it here, and you can see here there's a download link. This actually takes you to the installing PowerToys page on Microsoft. Install PowerToys from GitHub is typically what I end up doing, and there you'll find a couple of downloads available to you. In my case, I'm using the machine-wide, in other words, all users on this machine, Windows X64 version of PowerToys. I already have it installed, so let's go ahead and look at what's in it. You'll find it over in the notification area. It's this icon here that looks like a computer screen with some lights or colored bands on it. I'm going to start by right-clicking on it and clicking on Settings. You'll notice that it has, as I said, a bunch of different modules included in it, but not all of them are necessarily turned on. The one I want you to look for and make sure is turned on is this one here called Text Extractor. This is the tool we'll be using. You'll notice that in my case, it is turned on. The other thing to notice is that it's got a keystroke associated with it, Windows+Shift+T. We're going to use that. So with Text Extractor enabled, I'm going to go ahead and close the settings app here, and we'll bring up, oh, I don't know, maybe everybody's favorite website, askleo.com. Now, in order to extract text, what you do is Shift+Windows+T. The screen goes dark-ish. That tells you that Text Extractor is now waiting for you to tell it what to extract. At the top here, you can see that it's telling me what language it's going to look for. And there are some other options here, but I don't want to play with those. Those are things you can experiment with later once you understand how Text Extractor is useful. You'll see that there is a crosshair cursor. Use that to select a rectangle and then let go. That's it. We just selected text. The text that it was selecting is now in the clipboard. How do we know? Let's run Notepad and hit paste. And there it is. We've selected the text that Text Extractor simply took as an image of text. You could do this with pictures. You could do this with text you find on the screen. Basically, any text you see on the screen, you can do this to, and you now have the OCR'd version of that text that you can then include in emails, in documents, in whatever else you want this text for. Now, there is a drawback to Text Extractor when compared to Snipping Tool. What I discovered in an early version of this video, I'm going to go ahead and erase this real quick, is that in Snipping Tool, the example that I used were these images down below, which are true images. But you'll notice they're images of a handwriting font. In fact, it's quite literally my handwriting. If I hit Shift+Windows+T and select the text from one of these images, and now we go back to Notepad and paste it in, it didn't do a very good job of recognizing the text in the image. That's one of the big differences you'll find with lots of different OCR technologies, is that their ability to recognize text is often very, very different from one another. Snipping Tool did a good job with this. Text Extractor did not. Snipping Tool took multiple steps and is on Windows 11 only. Text Extractor was a keystroke, and it's on both Windows 10 and 11. But hopefully now you've got a useful tool that will allow you to grab the text you see on the screen, copy it to the clipboard in a way that is then useful for you to paste elsewhere. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/181690. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.